An ATV evening news preview.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. Some of the stories we're working on for the ATV evening news at 6. A man who shook his infant daughter so much that she needed neurological treatment has been convicted of criminal negligence causing bodily harm. 33-year-old William Daniel Gillis of Coxheath, Nova Scotia, will be sentenced on October the 30th. A 5-month-old girl recovered after treatment at Children's Hospital in Halifax for a buildup of blood in the lining between her skull and the brain. More on that story at 6 o'clock. The court has ordered Gillis, by the way, to continue living with his parents and have no contact with his wife or children. Well, as the federal government is urging English and French Canadians to enter into a calm and meaningful constitutional discussion, the head of the Parti Québécois is slamming Ottawa's new package of constitutional reforms. Jacques Parizeau says that it proves once and for all that Quebec doesn't belong in Canada, that it offers Quebec less than the Meech Lake Accord. And on the international scene, the head of the UN inspection team detained in Baghdad says the Iraqis are bringing in more troops, that they are now surrounded by more than 200 soldiers. Meanwhile, the U.S. has moved Patriot missiles to Saudi Arabia and warplanes into northern Turkey. We'll have more on this standoff tonight at 6 o'clock. Hope you'll join us then for the ATV Evening News. Now, let's check the weather. Richard.
Thanks a lot, Dave. And right now, we're checking out a massive disturbance over the maritime regions. It's going to be sticking around for the next 2 or 3 days, at least until the weekend. And we can anticipate more of the same weather that we've been getting over the last 12 to 24 hours. That big orange blob sitting on top of us is the disturbance I'm talking about. Warm front off to the east, cold fronts down to the south, surrounding a low-pressure area. We will not see the sunshine for the next little while, so the forecast for tonight looks pretty much the same. What we can expect to see are cloudy conditions, and I'll tell you all about it later on ATV.